At noon, Amarillo police are investigating after an armed robbery at the Sam's Club parking lot on South Ross Street. Police say it happened Monday at 4 in the afternoon. When police arrived, they say they met a woman who claimed she had been robbed at gunpoint. No one was injured, and if anyone has any information, you're asked to call Amarillo Crime Stoppers or submit an anonymous tip.